Do you want to win one of the 30 Roblox cards that I have with me right now? All you have to do is subscribe, like the video, and turn on my post notifications. And comment down below why you want to win for an amazing chance because I'm giving away 30 instead of 1. Oh, you want free money? I got the perfect video for you. This is the video that you actually want to tune into. So, we're actually going to be giving somebody a $10 Roblox game card today. And I'm pretty excited about it because we're going to make somebody's day a little bit better. I'm going to be showing you guys this obby that is very interesting to do. Now, I'm going to say it's easy to an extent. The first person to complete this obby wins a $10 Roblox game card. The only thing you need to do is record your perspective of you completing the obby. This is so that I don't have a hacker that just teleports to the end and they're like, hey, I did it. Here's a screenshot. And then I give them the code and they're like, ha, I actually cheated. And I'm like, ah, man, that could have gone to somebody who played it fairly. So yeah, it may take you a while to do it, but only thing you need to do is upload that clip of you doing it from start to finish in one take, and you're all good to go. Just title it Gray Finny Parkour Challenge. So to find the game, it's going to be on the Duck Fam here. We're going to scroll all the way down. It's called YouTubers Challenge. We're going to click on that game, and it's going to take us to this game, and boom, look, 10,000 people have already played it. Oh my gosh, there's actually one person playing it. This obby is actually very much possible. It is very challenging, but it's also easy. And if you want to know it's possible, well, I challenged 4 YouTubers to make a video on this, and they competed for 5,000 Robux. If you don't believe me, well, you can go to YouTube, type in It's Great Challenge, and you'll see there's one here by Tricksticks, then there's one by Waffle Zone, Slime, and Overkill Gaming, and Matthew. And one of them walked away with 5,000 Robux, and everyone else walked away with 500 Robux. That's insane, right? But this challenge specifically is going to be for a $10 Roblox game card. So you can get 2 months of premium, I believe, or basically you can get premium or you can get Robux with this game card. Just play the game, record your perspective, and upload it to YouTube. Make sure you put my name in the title, but we're gonna hop in here. I'm gonna show you guys exactly what the game is, how easy it is, how challenging it is, and then you'll know how to do it. And we're in the game. So as you can tell, it's not too long and it does look a little bit challenging, but trust me, you'll get through it. It is possible. It just takes a little bit of time, a little bit of skill, and you'll make it through. So I did make an oopsie, and I did put this block on the bottom ground here, which makes this really hard to make this first jump, but it is possible. Ah! I did actually complete this myself before I challenged these YouTubers to complete this thing, and I'll tell you, it is very possible. It's just very challenging, and that's why I'm challenging you guys to do this thing for a game card, you know? Okay, how am I gonna do this? I guess I'll just go like this. I don't know how to do that shift lock thing. Why? Oh my gosh, where are we at? Okay, so I gotta go back here. Yeah, so I challenged these 4 YouTubers to do it. They did it. So, I mean, if they can do it, you guys can do it. It's not that bad. Plus, it's for $10. Why would you not want free money? I'm literally giving you guys free money. You just have to go and do it. It's so easy to get that free $10. Now, there is no collision, so, you know, if somebody is trying to mess you up, you are okay, because basically it means if you jump on top of somebody's head, you're just gonna go right through them. Okay, how am I gonna do this? This one? Oh, man, I'm so bad at these. I'm so bad at these, but we're gonna try to do this. Okay, this all comes down to the wire, because if I miss this, I have to go all throughout this entire thing. Oh, I forgot to mention, there's no checkpoints, because that just makes it even harder. Oh my gosh, are you serious, Gray? Oh my goodness, I can't believe I just did that. Okay, now I gotta go and redo this entire thing. Really? That's so annoying. Oh my gosh. This is so annoying. But it's for $10, so I'll do it. I'll do it. Okay, let's go, go, go. I really don't want to miss a jump because I do not want to start all over again, okay? So we're going pretty good right now. I'm not even good at Tower of Heck, so this is going to be very difficult for me, but I think I'll be able to... I literally jumped right into the wall. Why did I do that? That doesn't make any sense. Gray, what are you doing? I literally jumped straight into the wall. I didn't even try dodging it. I don't know what I was just doing there for a second, but we're going to try to... I do want to show you guys it is possible, so I am going to try to attempt to beat this thing on camera, so it's not discouraging to you guys, and you're not like, oh, it's not real, blah, blah. I almost had it, oh my goodness, but that's what you're supposed to do. I'm making it look like it's so hard, but it's really not. I bet some of you guys are better at parkour than I am, and you're like, wow, you're just like face palming right now because I'm failing so bad. But then the people are like on the same skill level as me, like, I feel you, Gray. I feel you on this one. I feel your struggle. Yeah, so it's going to be, I think, like 20 people per game. But that doesn't matter because, you know, people can't get in the way because there's no collision, so it doesn't really matter. But yeah, $10 is on the line for this. Is it worth it? Let me know down below in the comments if it's worth it. Oh my gosh, I just lagged there. I want to know, is it worth the 10? Why do I not jumping? Oh my goodness. Is it worth the... Oh my gosh, man, I'm so upset with myself right now. I can't make these jumps. Okay, is it worth the $10? Should I bump it up to $20 next time? Let me know. Let me know in the comments what I should do because I do want to do more stuff like this. But I want to do for higher amounts. I really want to do a $100 game card one time. Let me know if I should do that, and if I should do it, comment, oh my gosh, if I do a $100 game card, comment a suggestion for a game that we could play, preferably one that doesn't take a whole lot of skill, that way a lot of people can actually participate in it, because, you know, games that require skill like Arsenal, some people aren't good at it, and it's not fair to the people that aren't good at it, so yeah, if you want me to do that $100 game card, then say yes, you want me to do the $100 game card, and then comment what game, I did it, what game we should do. Oh my goodness, I just did it. Oh my gosh, I had to fail on the last one. Of course I did. I was almost halfway through. Oh my goodness, this is, but to be fair, we've only been playing it for 4 minutes. So I mean, I've made it halfway and I'm only 4 minutes through it. Not bad. So yeah, if you do want to participate in this, game link is gonna be down below in the description as well as the pinned comment. All you need to do is record your perspective of start to finish. So like for me, I'm recording my entire time right now, but the only thing I need to upload to YouTube is the one time that I make it from start to finish. Not like, oh, here's a clip of me doing it, getting to here, and then pause the video, and then here's a clip of me getting to here and pause the video. No, it has to be like a full clip of going through. So it could take you 30 minutes, but just cut it down to the part where you just do it the one, it only takes you one time to do it, and upload it to YouTube, Grayfinny Obby Challenge or Grayfinny Parkour Challenge, and first person I see the video to do it, I will, I'll leave a comment on your YouTube video asking for maybe your Twitter, social media, anyway, for me to give you the code. If not, I'll just comment the code on your video, but I don't want to do that because somebody might take it. But yeah, this is the challenge. As you can see, I made it all the way to right here, which is super, super close to the end. We're gonna exit out, and let's go back to our Roblox. You know how much $10 can get you on Roblox? You can get premium, you can get Robux, you can basically buy a ton of stuff on Roblox with $10, and I'm literally just giving it to you guys. You just have to go and complete the thing, record your perspective, and upload it to YouTube. It's so simple. Oh, also, by the way, please like the game, because a lot of people actually tried doing this, and they failed, and they got so angry that they disliked the game, and I'm like, really, guys? So give the game a like. And yeah, that's basically it. So it's a free $10. Good luck to everybody that's going to participate. Record your perspective. I can't wait to go make somebody's day by giving them a $10 Robux game card. So yeah, if you want me to do that $100 challenge, make sure to drop a comment down below that you want me to do that and what game we should play. But that is it, guys. I hope you guys have an awesome day. And until next time, I will see you later.